Candy's not coming home.
I'm so afraid.
What do you mean? This is on Earth. I just got the call.
Yes, you go out of your way to put me down.
Somehow I kept going.
Candy's so
tell me I'm good.
What?
Tell me I'm good.
You are tell relentless, Candy. I'll give you that. And I admire it, but I suggest that you take this energy somewhere else, because I will never bring this category up for a vote.
We've never been treated with respect or dignity. Candy's death isn't any different.
Well, it should be, especially to us. No matter what she was, our sister. And 11 girls have been killed this year. You stood up there on your perch talking about it's our time. Our time to be seen. To show the world what we got.
That's right.
That's right. But in this room, you the only one that refused to see that I got something to contribute. I got heart. I got talent. I'm a star just like Madonna.
Maybe I didn't want to look at you. You are unapologetic. Loud, black, femme. All the things I try to hide about myself when I go out into the real world. You are all of them.
I'm a free bird. No regrets.
I was jealous of that bravery.
This is me.
I see that.
She was just making plans for the future.
We just keep sitting around here looking all sad. We're letting it happen. Candy would have wanted us to fight. Okay. She would have wanted us to stand up and say this is fucked.